Hello everyone,
this is Running on Empty
Food Review.
Now this pizza comes with bacon, of course, as the name implies. It has bacon, it has real beef. The website says it's real beef, it's not fake beef, it's real beef. So that's a big thing to note. It has dill pickle slices, Roma tomatoes. It also comes with cheddar, mozzarella, cheese, so a little bit of a blend there. And it also comes with Papa's burger sauce.